Now we're driving combine John Deere 9640. Today is 17th of October, and my name is Oles. I'm a combine driver. Today we are working together with my friend, and I started working on this company, in this agriculture company, from 15th of September to have a practical knowledge to operate combine and to fix combine and other different things connected with this sphere, because I have practice knowledge in Denmark, but in Denmark I didn't have so much knowledge about fields. Most of all, my practice knowledge were connected with milking cows, and doing a lot of different things by the farm. We had a milking farm. Also, I drive in Denmark different machines like Fendt, Königin, Schaefer, and also we had John Deere. But now I'm a student here. I just work only a few months, but now you can see that we are driving this combine. We are harvesting corn now, and we just two weeks ago we finished with harvesting sunflower. We had about maybe 410 hectares of sunflower, and now we're harvesting corn. About corn, I can say that this year we have good results. We have about 6.5 tons per hectare of corn. So you can see we use this combine together with a keeper with six lines, because actually it's not correct, we have a seeding machine for six lines. That's why we use the keeper the same with six lines. So sometimes I make videos by myself, because we are hurry. We're always hurry. This profession is always hurry. So we are busy sometimes. So let's drive.